I blame everyone in my life, and society in particular, for the type of man that I turned out to be. I don't blame the referee. I think he made the proper call. I agree with the referee's judgment on this one. Because you see, just 30 minutes earlier, on that very same night at the ECW arena, we saw the Singapore cane come right across the Sandman's eye. We saw a human being blinded. We saw a man lose his eyesight. We saw a grown man, an adult, lose his whole career just like that. So here's the referee. After seeing the Sandman get carted out of the arena, put into an ambulance and taken to a hospital, after seeing the blood in the dressing room, after seeing everybody hover over this guy crying, Tommy Dreamer saying I'm sorry to everybody that would listen, 30 minutes later, Sabu comes off the top rope, Benoit gets his knees up, Sabu hits his ribs, and the internal bleeding just starts pouring out of his mouth. What would you have done? Would you have been so heartless, so merciless to say, hey, we're ECW, we are extreme, we are hardcore, let the guy go till he dies? Sabu lives to fight another day. He wanted to go on. I pleaded and begged the referee to stop the match, and he finally did at the right time. Me, I never let Sabu get in the ring, but the referee made that judgment call too. And when he felt it went too far, he stopped the match. On November 4th, on the first night of the November to Remember, Cactus Jack has his match. Falls Count Anywhere, a match which Cactus Jack cannot be defeated in. And Cactus Jack now comes for revenge against Sabu. Well, I tell you what, my man, Sabu's coming for revenge against you. See, because Sabu's going to do anything, and I do mean anything, to give you the ultimate defeat, because you cost him his match. You cost him his opportunity to fight Chris Benoit. What better way to get revenge against Cactus Jack than to beat him at his own game? And on Friday night, November 4th, on the first night of the ECW November to Remember Part 2, you're gonna go down, Cactus Jack. And even if you don't, it's no strike against Sabu, because nobody expects him to beat you in your match. And it's your chance finally to put Sabu's shoulders down, 1, 2, 3, but keep this in mind. Either way, no matter what kind of injury Sabu suffers in that match against you, the Master of the Falls Count Anywhere match, he's coming to the ECW arena the next night, and they can't stop the match for blood. They can't stop the match for internal bleeding. They can't stop the match on a countout. Can't stop them on disqualification. It can only end on a positive finish, pinfall or submission. Finally, we get to see Sabu versus Chris Benoit, mano a mano, one-on-one. We get to see what type of man Chris Benoit is. And don't bitch about it, Benoit. Don't tell everybody how, oh, I wish I had my match with Sabu last time, because you've had 30 more days to train, 30 more days to prepare, 30 more days to get in shape, 30 more days to enjoy the anticipation of your ultimate opponent, Sabu. The most suicidal, the most homicidal, the most genocidal athlete that has ever been put on this earth. And at the November Do You Remember, you're going to see exactly how death-defying Sabu can be. Because whether it be Cactus Jack on the first night or Chris Benoit on the second, I promise you this. If you miss the November to Remember starring Sabu, it will be a regret you will never, ever forget. We'll be right back.
Enter the dream home of the 90s, captured within the pages of Log Home Living magazine. Whether you're dreaming about living in a log home or you're making your dream a reality, Log Home Living is the publication you must have. Every other month, you'll receive your copy of Log Home Living, covering the essentials on buying, building, and maintaining a log home. You'll receive guidance on site selection, creative floor plans, technical tips, financing, decorating, and much more. With your paid subscription of $19.95, you'll automatically get the next annual buyer's guide, 300 pages filled with everything you need to know to build a log home. And as a free bonus gift, you'll receive the Log Home Plans book, including over 100 pages of photographs and complete floor plans that will guide you step-by-step through construction. This tremendous offer of 1 year of Log Home Living magazine, including the annual buyer's guide and the Log Home Plans book, a value worth over $30, is all yours for only $19.95. Don't let your dreams slip away. Keep them alive with Log Home Living magazine. Call today.
Get the inside scoop in the ECW. Call the Hardcore phone line, 1-900-884-4-ECW. Play the pro wrestling trivia game. Win free tickets to live ECW events. 1-900-884-4-ECW. Hear what your favorite ECW superstar has to say. Uncensored. The ECW Hardcore phone line, 1-900-884-4-ECW. $1.99 a first minute, 99 cents each additional minute. Children must have parents' permission.
In all the chaos and confusion, in all the hustle and bustle, with all the stress and the pressure, with all the high prices, all the bills, all the expenses, all the taxes, with all you have to put up with, isn't it good to know there's one place you're always welcome? One place you can always get a little help when you really need it. Carver W. Reed, corner of 10th and Sansom Streets since 1860.
Oh, yes, baby. Oh, I know you're just as happy as I am that you're lying here next to me. Oh, I just love your curves and you feel so warm. Oh, yes. I am so happy that you're here at my home watching me on television. Aren't you?
Oh, hi.
This is Jason, the sexiest man on earth, and your ECW television heavyweight champion. How do you like my Palace of Sin? You know, as the world turns, it revolves around many, many important things. But my world, personally, revolves only but around one most important thing in my entire life. This championship belt means more now to me than anything that I've ever owned. And you know, like a smart person, like a smart businessman, like any smart person, you buy insurance for valuable things. But for this belt, this belt is not insured by Prudential, no. It's not insured by Allstate, no. It's not even insured by the Lloyd's of London. No. This belt is insured by the most lethal athlete in the ECW today. The shooter, Dean Malenko, and his existence only revolves around the necessity of me Jason, the sexiest man on earth, being not only Jason, the sexiest man on earth anymore, but Jason, your ECW Television Heavyweight Champion.